When we go through the steps of long division, we end up with x squared minus x plus 1 as our answer. Again, this matches a rule that we learned earlier when we were factoring. You learned that x cubed plus 1 is equal to x plus 1 times x squared minus x plus 1. And that's exactly what we found here. All we're doing this time is dividing both sides of this equation by x plus 1. That's pretty cool.